Thermal segregation of hot mix layers continues to be a major concern for departments of transportation. The most obvious symptom is periodic low-density areas in the new mat, which can become localized failures in the pavement surface. This is a demonstration of an infrared bar being used for quality control and measurement of new hot mix asphalt layers during paving operations. This system is an automatic infrared bar that can be mounted behind a paver to measure real-time surface temperatures. The system non-destructively measures mat temperatures directly behind the screed. It is unique because the bar is one lane wide and has multiple infrared sensors, indicated by the red arrows, which makes it possible to measure 100% of the mat and present the temperature profile in an easy-to-interpret visual display. Let's take a closer look at the output screen. It graphically illustrates the pavement area and its associated temperatures in real time, allowing problems to be identified immediately. This information can be used to identify the overall mat temperature uniformity, the extent and location of any thermally segregated areas, the location and duration of paver stops, and any other temperature problems with the paving operations, such as leaving the burners on. In addition to the real-time display, all of the data are recorded for further post-analysis. This is a screenshot of the recorded output on a computer from another demonstration. This demonstration was part of SHRP 2 Research Project RO6C, using both infrared and high-speed ground-penetrating radar for uniformity measurements on new hot mix asphalt layers. During the research project, these technologies to assess hot mix asphalt density and segregation will be demonstrated in 4 regions of the United States, and the final report will make recommendations for how these technologies can be incorporated into existing Department of Transportation specifications for construction quality assurance. To find out more about SHRP2, visit www.trb.org/SHRP2. To find out more about this project and the MOBA infrared bar, please contact either Monica Starnes at SHRP2 or Tom Scullion at the Texas Transportation Institute.